Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install and configure Oracle SQL Developer Command Line 19.4 on Oracle Linux 7 operating system. So Oracle SQL Developer Command Line 19.4 is the latest version, and you can see that I already downloaded this as a zip file from Oracle website. So I'm going to extract this zip file to /opt directory. Make sure that you have enough permission to extract the content. So this Oracle SQL command line tool is a command line utility used to run SQL and PL SQL in batch against the Oracle databases. So I am renaming the extracted content. And this is the data structure of Oracle SQL command line, which has one bin directory and lib directory. Lib directory contains lots of jar files, which will be used by command line tool. So you can see that I already installed Oracle JDK 8. So I'm opening the terminal. So we are going to use Oracle JDK 8 to run this Oracle SQL command line 19.4. So first thing is I am giving permission to extracted directory. Next, I am checking the availability of Java in the terminal. Yes, it's available. Now, I am going to connect to the locally running running database. So in this machine, I am running on Oracle database 19c instance. I am going to connect this instance. So make sure that Oracle listener has started. So I am starting the Oracle listener and database also I am mounting. So make sure that database is mounted and Oracle listener has started. Oracle database is opened. Now let me start the Oracle listener now. Yes. So Oracle listener is started. So I am going to connect this local database. So let me open that terminal. So I am going to SQL command line 19.4 bin directory now. So this is the command used to connect to the Oracle database 19c, which is running locally in this machine. So if it is running in the remote box, means instead of localhost, substitute the IP address or host name. Colon 1521 is the port name, /ORCL is SID, as sysdbs. Sysdbs is a role. So I'm connecting as a sys user. Yes, I can able to connect to Oracle database 19c. So let me run some query here. So this Oracle SQL command line utility will be very, very useful. You can run SQL and PL SQL queries in bulk. In a batch you can run. So that is the main usage of this SQL command line. So I'm trying as C#Scott user. Yes, I can able to connect it. So Oracle SQL command line 19.4 installation on Oracle Linux 7 operating system is successful. Make sure that you have installed Oracle JDK 8 to run this Oracle SQL Developer command line utility. And make sure that database listener is up and running.